Would you get him?
Bad kitty. Bad daddy
for not noticing. What? I told him to get in. Hey, can you send my ice cream out? Please. playing a game.
What are you watching?
It's called Maze Runner. Longest run or something like that. Isn't that what it was? There was a couple of them. It seemed to be pretty good. No, oh, no, I hadn't watched them yet. No. Tell me, what the hell are you doing?
She's already scooted all the way over to you with that blanket. But she got off the back of the couch.
She a dang nut. Or shower.
Hey, kid. Dominic.
I don't know. It's been like that for the last couple of days. And it hurts. I put, that lotion stuff that you gave me, I put that on it and it burns when it goes on, when it comes on. And it's on both legs. And they're just big red spots.
When you're walking, do you feel like your legs are running together?
I was thinking it was from the cold weather, but the wind hit it and it was causing them to chap.
That's what they look like,
though,
like they're chapped.
Because when I put that green lotion stuff or whatever that stuff is that you gave me for my back, mm-hmm. It burns real bad when I put it on.
Well, you still want to put it on.
Yeah, and I do. I just did that before I put my pants on. And I'm putting these on the leg.
Pay attention and make sure it doesn't get worse.
Yeah.
And then the doctor. I was just wanting to remind you.
I don't know what happened there. It wasn't never like that before. I was thinking, how the hell did he get it unplugged to the first? So I didn't know what I was thinking.
Oh,
W-2. Wait. Yep, W-2.
Yeah.
Another one.
What? Well, that's in both your names, because you might open it up and see what they say, because remember?
Oh, yeah.
They still had your shit all mixed up. They had you down as Judy Ray. You need to call them and tell them she don't live here. Get their shit straight.
You did.
Yeah, I did. I called them that same day, that second day that one.
See, they sent it in both names, so I don't know what's up with that. Because the last one.
But they got also both of them on there.
What do you mean?
They got both addresses on there.
Yeah. It's because they're fucking stupid.
Well.
The post office just completely fucked everything up, man.
Because she's got it set up as for the bank, like direct payment thing.
Mm-hmm.
Your W-2, you can just put with the other one.
I don't even know what the hell this is.
Come on, Dad.
It's a privacy policy.
Just throw it away. It's trash.
I think that's what that is.
Today-ish.
I think that's what that is, isn't it?
Yeah, that's a W-2.
I was going to say.
$909,000? Yeah.
From sea to shining sea. Oh, alarm on the call, you'll need to come on.
Quick shots.
I'd go over there and break their window and tell them, give me my shit.
Well, I just stopped over there yesterday. Talked to my supervisor.
I'd just tell them, either you give it to me, I'm going to break every window out inside this place.
Yeah, I do that. I'm going to
the way it roll. Don't ain't scare you, motherfuckers. Don't be fucking with me. I'll cobra AC. Thank you.
brother after what we just pulled? You want to wander off to some random point in the map? You don't even know what's there.
I do. It's been a few years, but I've been here. The last city. That's what we called it. It was a whole base of operations.
How you doing, Bubba? Oh. Thank you. Where you going, Bubba?
Let's go.
Where you going, Bubby Doo?
Thank you.
are all beginning to wonder if
our reinstall system be better spent elsewhere.
Meaning, safe zones, protected areas like the one we're in. We could save as many people as possible. How many? I'm sorry we weren't able to help her. But imagine if we were able to live with the virus. To survive it. Imagine being able to tell Anne that you could give her the chance to live a normal life. We've never been this close to a cure. We've sacrificed a lot to get this far.
Where you gonna go, baby? Mama's in there. Your mama's in there. Gizmo.
Those walls.
it doesn't work without the pumps. Thank you.
to win. Thank you.